Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarumatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhar Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarumatara.
I thought Tarumatara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarumatara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, RJ. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhar will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Badra told me about your plan to take down Jalandhar.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarumatara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins.
We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it.
But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
Ajay, before you bring the temple down, find and secure the vault with the gold. If you need assistance, there's Golden Path fighters ready to help you. Soldiers I trust.
Thank you. I hope you're done planting those charges, because we need you back at the boat right now.
Amita, I'm done with the explosives.
Fireworks go off. That's Ajay. The boats are loaded and we're ready to go. We're just waiting on you.
Done, Amita.
Thank you, Ajay. Sabal's no longer in control, and Bajra is safe from all of that sick Tarun Matara bullshit. And now, we have the goals to dig ourselves out of this fucking hole he wanted to leave us in. It is a new day for Kirat.
Thanks to you, the army is having a hard time finding men to guard the remaining outposts.